Lives Matter, how is the ERA linked to human rights and our foreign policy and the decisions we make moving forward? And then the last thing I'll say is I'm an American who grew up in Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia has better street harassment laws based on gender than we have in this country. I just want that to sit with you for just a minute. Saudi Arabia was not on that list. I mean, for the longest time, Saudi Arabia was not a country that ratified CEDAW. But Saudi Arabia is better on CEDAW than we are.